Bandit's notes. Nilf bastards must have coin coming out of their arses. They buy every peasant I capture, no matter if he's lame, cross-eyed, or dumb as a rotten stump. Never haggle, neither. They need folk for the silver mine, they say, and no one ever lasts more than 2 months there anyway, so every hand helps. Fine by me. Business is good. Only thing worrying me is that soon I'll have caught all the peasants around. And then who will I sell?